And that's the end of the third inning. The Salamanders score no runs off no hits with one runner left on base.